shark tank. That might have been the LSD. And I hope millennia's old deep water rings him the tears that he longs for. He is on the sea. He is on the sea. My silence strikes a little harder, digs a little deeper every now and then. But when you find the other side of your solitude, it's hard to call it solitude. It feels like loneliness. Documentaries on serial killers. And now I can clearly see him drunkenly strutting harbors with paid lovers on his arm. And I see him infused with chemic wonders, staying awful days and nights in some lone part of the world. He is on the sea. He is on the sea. And I sit in this cold room trying to some life on me, but life has long left me. And I won't lie, things here are not the brightest, life here ain't the lightest, and I'm not feeling all that well. And you who travel the oceans, I hope that you are doing fine, but I also hope that you'll come back. He is on the sea. He is on the sea. He is on the four walls, things are much different. Outside, everything is different. Everything's wrapped nicely, sarcastic and careful. And I go slowly crazy, words left unspoken, and then regret the spoken.